Lighting is a really important part of the energy mix. When we look at buildings within Australia, they use over 50% of the electricity and approximately a quarter of carbon emissions. So energy is a really fundamental part of the mix when we look at sustainability issues in Australia. But as our planet changes, we all can be ready to adapt to it. The digital transformation is changing how we connect together. Often it's technology that enables those enhancements to be a huge part of the sustainable transition we'd like to see.
WBS is an Australian lighting manufacturer for more than 10 years. We supply all electrical wholesalers all across Australia. And as part of the energy saving scheme, we installed hundreds of buildings to help them save lighting power consumption. At least 80% of their electricity bill was reduced by using our products.
Emergency lighting operate 24/7, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Having them operational during that time, although making occupants safe, it's using energy that's not required when they're not being used. The beauty of the new technology is that the lights aren't always illuminated 100% of the time. When the fire stairs are not occupied or when car park is not occupied, the lighting actually dims down to about 20%. That 20% lighting is still quite safe to actually walk around, but it actually reduces the amount of energy that that light fitting would use.
We see a lot of building manager and facility manager struggling when they're doing their work to maintain a building because they don't have enough data to support their decisions. With an IoT technology can help this. If we can install sensors to monitor all the key equipments in the building. So you get the IoT sensor monitor that lift and the pump, air condition, and also the lighting, report the data to the server. So everything can get the central control and monitor system. That will be much more safer to provide data so the building manager can take action before anything goes wrong. As we use lighting as a network backbone, so we reduce the cabling, the waste. We do not need any additional hardware.
The Plexus network has been designed to operate within buildings where coverage is difficult to achieve. The network consists of a gateway and potentially thousands of nodes. The nodes themselves form a wireless mesh network using a combination of long and short range radio so that data can be transacted from node to node until it reaches the gateway. The mesh network is resilient, it's able to self-heal and automatically forms. It can avoid obstacles, which means that if a node fails or there's an obstruction in the path, it's able to work around this and find a pathway back up to the gateway.
It's all done remotely via an app. It gives you a full diagnostic of each light. Installing the WBS system here created a much more efficient way of testing.
So when we look at sustainability, we're actually designing the future that we want. We spend more than 90% of our time indoors and we're really used to the comfort and it can become invisible. We can forget that we have a role in changing things. So it's really important that we all think about what we can do together to make change.
We want to challenge the conception that sustainability is not economical. The goal for WBS is to make this more sustainable smart building technology accessible to all buildings.